I'll never forget when I was here about a year ago and got no clue on how to do this report. And that first meeting here and the conversation we had together gave me a lot of encouragement. So I'm deeply grateful for that very beginning and for the continuation of our work together.
Everybody, I think, who is a bit objective knows that Europe is facing major challenges. And Professor Draghi's report made very good diagnosis of where the problems are.